Isang maganda sa paningin ninyo. Kung hindi ko makain ng kanin. Babad sa Erko, nagagito tayo ng inyong kapamilya, kapuso, kapatid. Kaitin na ba? Nalipstick lang ang puhunan. Hansabe! To my YouTube channel. Ayan! So maraming salamat sa lahat ng tumatangkilik sa aking mga video reactions for our beloved SB19. Ayan! Sa lahat ng mga nagtitweet, sa lahat ng mga nagko-comment sa aking mga reactions, maraming salamat. And of course, special thank you sa aking mga very good friends, The BB Show, Amazing Janus, Truly Asia Diaries, KJ Avelino Vlogs, and of course, Jasmine Kan na bagong reactor for SB19. So, ayan. So, guys, I received a lot of comments with regards of yung gagawin natin ngayon na reaction. Kasi, diba nga sabi ko nga sa aking mga previous reactions, I really don't know talaga yung SB19. Kasi, I don't wanna research talaga. Gusto ko talagang malaman kung sino ba talaga ang SB19 through their music. Diba? Kasi I'm really a music lover. I do love to listen to music. I do love to explore more about what music is, especially for SB19. So ngayon guys, nalalaman ko na paunti-unti talaga kung ano ba talaga at kung sino ba talaga ang SB19. So ngayon, para matapos na ang aking laging pagkakamali sa aking mga video, mga reaction, ayan, ang gagawin natin ng reaction ngayon ay yung post-BTS K-pop-inspired Filipino boy band SB19 goes viral. Ayan. Ito kasi yung mga kino-comment sa akin sa mga reactions ko talaga na they really want talaga na malaman ko or gusto talaga nila talaga sa akin mapakilala kung sino ba talaga ang SB19. So, if you guys are ready, so I think I'm ready and you guys are ready na din, di ba? So let's do this! Ayan na, piplay ko na ha. Musiko maestro. Ay, charot lamang! Charot, go! Yeah, we gonna go up. Filipino idol, ayan. Sergio, nasa gitna. Yeah, we gonna go up. Si Ken. O, di mo nakikilala ko na sila ha.
So today we have SB19, a Filipino idol who has a very special and unprecedented background because they have been receiving hardcore Korean style idol training under a Korean management agency. So nice to meet you guys and thank you for your time today. So can you say hi to our viewers?
Get in the zone, break, high VR, SB19.
Hello everyone, I'm the most charismatic member of SB19. My name is Josh.
Charismatic member ng SB19, Josh. Totoo ba? Sa mga previous reactions ko, siya talaga yung una ko napapansin ni. Eh.
I am the leader of SB19. My name is Sejun.
Ang leader pala si Sejun. Ayun.
I'm SB19's heavenly voice. My name is Stel. Nice to meet you all.
Stel ang heavenly voice ng SB19. Yeah, siya talaga. Ayun na. Stel. Sana pag umuwi ako ng Philippines, magkaroon kayo ng concert para naman siya magkaroon tayo ng duet. Duet ago!
Hello everyone, I am the main dancer of SB19. My name is Ken.
I'm the youngest member of SB19. My name is Justin.
Ken and Justin, bagat sa bagat sila para sa akin na. So since si Justin nga talaga, siya yung pinaka-youngest. So, ilan taon na ba yung youngest? Charot lang! Tatanong ko lang naman.
So, you guys are getting popular and popular these days. Can you feel that? That popularity?
Yes.
Wow, and that's me, huh?
A lot of things change. Because before, we were just like, we could ride jeepneys and buses. But, like, right now, we couldn't even get to, like, ride a jeepney and buses like a normal person without anyone recognizing our team.
Wow. Yung accent, di ba? Accent pa lang yung boses niya pa lang. Nagkasalita pa lang siya, ang gwapo na. Alam ko, baby, laki niya naman yung mga gwapo dyan. Yung tsaka yung wow. So, let's continue na, ha?
So when did this begin, like this popularity?
I think from what I know, September 2, it was when we uploaded our dance practice video.
September.
And then overnight, someone posted it on Twitter, and then a lot of people noticed our group that, these guys are great. They're very synchronized and whatnot. So we didn't really expect anything at first.
Wow,
but
we
were so overwhelmed to what happened because, like, we didn't really expect anything. We're so happy and thankful to everyone.
O diba, hindi mo talaga malalaman kung kailan talaga magbo-boom yung, halimbawa yung sa akin, hindi ko talaga alam kung kailan magbo-boom ba yung channel ko. Hindi ko alam kung kailan ba magbo-boom yung mismong ako pagdating sa pagpa-perform, diba? So, it's really on God's perfect time talaga. So, meaning, biniyayaan talaga sila ng bosses, biniyayaan sila ng mga ganyang galawan, ng mga moves nila pagdating sa pagsasayaw. Diba? So ngayon, kitang-kita talaga natin na nag-grow talaga sila, or let's say, nag-grow na talaga sila, diba? Ang saya, masarap actually balikan yung mga before talaga kung paano kayo nag-start. So ngayon, malalaman pa natin ng paunti-unti kung saan ba talaga sila nag-start. So let's see kung anong eksena.
Tell me about the activities that you're doing these days. You're getting busier and busier, right?
Actually, after we got viral, or after we got, what do you call this?
Attention. Josh.
We are getting lots of TV guestings. We've been getting lots of attentions in the Philippines nowadays. We're planning to have 10 concerts
Guapo.
For 10 different cities in the Philippines, nationwide. And it's gonna be the first time that it's going to be for free. Yes, and we're really planning it very well, and we're trying to prepare for it a lot.
I heard your song and I saw your music video, and I was very impressed. You guys are so good at dancing, right? So the practice.
Yeah. Talaga naman talaga na kapag kung tayo ang mga Filipino na-impress talaga tayo sa mga galawan ng Filipino, what more pa talaga yung ibang lahi, di ba? She's a Korean and she was really impressed the way they performed, the way SB natin performed, di ba? So, kapag ganun talaga, mas mararamdaman mo talaga na not only Filipinos yung nakaka-appreciate ng ganung music ng SB19. And I'm hoping talaga na one of these days talaga, makilala talaga sila sa buong mundo. And I cannot wait for that to happen.
Training must have been really tough, right? Tell me about that.
About the training, actually, before we release our song, Go Up, we make sure that everything was perfect. And we practiced our song 1,000 times before we release the song and the dance practice, because we want to show everyone that practice will never betray you.
Wow, diba? From Stel, practice will never betray you. Diba? So meaning talaga na kung nag-practice sila, nag-rehearsal sila for 1,000 times, worth it. Worth it lahat ng kanilang paghihirap, yung pagod, yung training nila, yung pagpunta nila sa isang location for the training and for making that music video, diba? Lahat yun worth it.
Oh, that paper, every day we practice 30 times
sing and dance.
Go up, and then we will put stamp every time we do runs, and then after we will show it to our teacher, and she will stamp.
Well done
every day.
So I heard that there were more members at the beginning, and the five of you debuted. Tell me about the other members who left.
Training for 3 to 4 years is really hard here in the Philippines without earning something. So, and here in the Philippines, family is really important. You have to like give back to them the responsibility to help them with all the financial things. So maybe that's the turning point where they decide, I couldn't do this for this long. So
you guys receive a lot of comments from your fans that you guys are really talented compared to other Filipino boy groups, right? What do you think is the difference between Filipino boy groups and you guys?
Well, that's a good question. That's a good question.
We are really better than them because we respect them as well. I mean, we look up to many artists in the Philippines as well. So we don't want to consider us a better group, but all of us have different types of talents or, you know, a unique style of how it would appeal to people.
What is Filipino style?
Ang galing nga, Josh!
Hugot. It means like
Justin.
We're trying to get from our deep feeling we're trying to express our deep feeling regarding to love experiences and something like that. Filipinos usually likes a very emotional thing, like
sad songs. And then for the Go Up, the latest single of our group, it's called Go Up. Yeah, we gonna go up. Go up. There came this point that we almost gave up, almost separated. And then we talked like, maybe this is our last shot. This is going to be our last shot. And like we talked to each other. Let's get everything here. Let's pour everything here. So we decided to make a song about the story of SB19. It's about reaching your dreams and your hardships and everything, that no matter what happens, like if you set your heart and your mind into something that you really want to do in life, you will be able to achieve it and you will be successful. And in time, everything will, will happen.
Then speaking of that.
Alam mo kasi, Jun, ang galing niya the way he answered the questions. Ang galing. Halata may pinag-aralan, marunong, may alam, brainy, smart, handsome, wow. Oh, ayan. Kasi, the way he answered the question, parang pinag-iisipan niya talaga. Parang with just a, pag nabigay yung question, parang meron agad siyang sagot. Ganun kabilis yung pag-iisip niya. So, kaya pala talaga siya yung, nasabi ko na malawak yung pag-iisip kasi, the way he composed the song, ang galing. Diba? Mararamdaman mo talaga. Iba. I adore you now, Sejun. Sobra. I wasn't expecting na ganito ka very professional sumagot sa mga questions. And, ayun. I'm so happy talaga. Iba. Iba yung dating mo sa akin ngayon, Sejun. Natutuwa ako. I'm so happy.
Tell me more about your hardships. Like, why did you guys try to split up?
What we're trying to do is a new thing here. And anyone actually here in the Philippines, performing is not a practical way of a living. Other trainees that we had before, they couldn't handle the stress, they couldn't handle everything, and especially physically, you would be exhausted in training as well. So we are not sure about this path. It's like we have this saying in the Philippines, suntok sa buwan. It's like an impossible way of trying to reach your dreams. So we just tried our best and tried our luck, and we just believed in ourselves.
So do you think you guys are getting closer?
Si Josh din ah. Josh. Ayan na, na-impress na din ako. Bayan lahat sila. So sino ba talaga yung bias ko? Ayan! Meron talaga silang kanya-kanyang pagkatao, di ba? We are all different nga talaga, di ba? Ang sarap lang kasi nakikita ko sa kanila na kahit iba-iba tayo ng pananaw sa buhay, pagdating sa SB19, they do have this something na talaga in common that they can just easily connect to each other. Di ba? Ang galing.
Your dreams now?
Yeah, we're starting now. We're starting.
We are starting. Yeah. We're still far from our dreams, but we are slowly getting there.
Yeah.
So I want to see what you can show us. Oh. Like, you guys all have talents, right?
Yeah. Okay. Let's start from the youngest.
Yeah.
I don't even have to. We till the sun hides, cause the brightest stars are the ones that live in your eyes. But
Justin.
Love dies. With a pile, look up to the sky. We put my knees in the ground. I keep on asking why.
Ang guwapo ni Justin! Ang guwapo niya doon!
Next is our main dancer.
Main dancer.
Ayan, Ken. Let's do Ken. Ay! Tangtingan mo rin ako, Ken! Sige na! Ay, tayo
sa'yo. We want to show the our ballad song. Ah. Our debut song. 1, 2.
Unti-unti lunurin ang aking nadarma. O buhos na ulan, huwag nang tumila pa. Paano nga ba mapapawi? Labis na maturusa. Pag-asa, turuan mo naman ako, limutin ka.
ang gagawin ko talaga, hanap talaga ako ng mga cover song niya ni Stel. Tapos gagawin ko ng ano talaga. Gagawin ko talaga ng eksena niya para makapag-dupit kami. So, lalo magawa ko ah. Kasi, mahirap gumawa ng mga ganun example ng mga videos. Pero let's see talaga. I wish talaga makadupit ko si Stel. Sobra-sobra. So, let's see kung anong eksunod.
You're a great singer. Girl. I almost cried.
Oh, yes, she is. I totally agree to you, girl.
Thank you so much.
You deserve more attention. Thank you.
Very humble. I love it.
For the record, he wrote the lyrics.
We help each other.
Really? Yeah. So you guys
write
the song, choreograph the song.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
So,
I always watch this show in Korea called Show Me the Money.
I love that show.
Show Me the Money. And I
show me the money.
Like joining the competition. So I tried to write a rap verse in Korean and English. What's up, non-Pilipinaso, what's up? I came here and then I saw all that's left is to conquer. Woo! No banjagi, no mokuri, no got bison accessory. Ain't got no fancy jewelry and living a life of luxury. But from the southwest of this, I flew from and took the risk. Biengi ganopi na jimo teso and yam yones kis mugob gitemoni ah.
Oh! Wow!
Josh? I need you, girl. Where? 혼자 사랑하고 혼자서만 if you're here. I need you, girl. Where?
I need you, girl. Down. He needs me.
I need you.
Hey, galing.
너무 차가워. I need you, girl.
You need me, boy. You need me, boy.
Do you have a role model? Like, role model idol group? Or what kind of group do you want to become?
We have lots of idols, especially in Korea. Personally, I like G-Dragon. Yeah, like the common ground.
As a group, we look up to BTS. For me, I love Zico, Dean, and yeah.
I really like GOT7. My favorite member there is the leader,
JB.
What's the next goal for you guys? Do you want to expand your presence in the world? Or like, do you want to take
of
on
course.
Another challenge, like acting and all that kind of stuff? What's your next goal?
If we're given the opportunity to act also, we would love to do that. But for now, we're focused on promoting our music all over
the
Philippines. And hopefully, if we're given the chance to perform internationally or globally, we would be honored and grateful
Go.
To do so. We
yes,
will always,
tama, tama.
Always bring you good performances, better than
yesterday. Yeah, I can tell.
And we will always be humble, and we will always, always remember what you have done for us. And we love you so much. I hope you keep on supporting us. We will go.
Of course, I will forever support you, SB19. Diba, yung makapag-perform sila, may invite sila, makapag-perform internationally. Kapag nangyari talaga yun sa school, lahat ng SB19 supporters talaga ay magiging masaya. Sobrang happy talaga kasi hindi lang ako yung nag-dream ng ganun for them, but the entire supporters, the entire Philippines, the entire Asia are actually dreaming of that for them to be happen. Talaga, di ba? So, I cannot wait for that to happen. Kapag nangyari yon, sus ko, ang saya, masayang-masayang talaga tayo. And, dito sa interview nila, so ngayon, nare-realize ko na yung hardship nila. Kasi doon naman talaga tayo mag-start, diba, sa lahat. Yung sila na, they are about to give up, pero they talk to each other, communicate to each other. Nagkaroon sila ng isang pangmalakasang performance, and that's actually one of the reasons why mas nakilala pa ng bonggang-bonggang SB19. Diba? Kasi ano, perseverance, patience kasi talaga ang kailangan eh. Especially sa ganitong industry, sa showbiz industry talaga, marami mga celebrities talaga before na lumulubog agad. Kasi nawalan sila ng pasensya or it's not really for them. But I'm telling you guys, I'm 100% sure na ang SB19 ay para talaga sa showbiz. Ang SB19 ay para sa ating lahat, mapasaya tayo. Ang SB19 ay makikilala sa buong mundo. Ang SB19 ay forever SB19. Ayan. So guys, maraming salamat sa panonood ng aking reaction video for SB19. And I'm happy talaga na nakilala ko sila through this interview. And I was really impressed the way they answered the questions. The way mabilis ang mga sagutan para sa kanila. And ang galing. Sobra. Sobra akong na-amaze. Sobra talaga ako nagiliwan para sa SB19 ngayong interview, para sa interview nila ngayon. So guys, maraming salamat ulit. And nasa inyong harapan na baka lipstick lang ang puhunan at sasabing, I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye!